I can't describe it in words, I can paint it for you. My name's Daniel Quiñones from Houston, Texas, born in Puerto Rico. It was all about a family, tight-knit, work real hard to get where you're going. And that was kind of the foundation of everything. The transition of creating for yourself and starting to take other people onto that journey that I was being taken on, that's where it developed. Then artwork didn't just become putting something on paper and copying, it became expressing what was going on in your mind. And I knew that your imagination is there already, you don't need anything else to enhance that. And I could walk down a hallway and just see things coming out of the walls and make faces out of the floors, make faces out of the texture of the wall paint. I mean, it just goes on and on. This is how I see it. It's like a bunch of reels in my mind are going up and down, and each reel and each frame has a different thought. So I'm constantly going through this endless galaxy of reels going up and down, and each frame is a different idea. I often had conversations with people questioning who's an artist and who isn't. And an artist is simply someone who takes a hold of a medium and portrays what they think on any surface. That's what an artist is. It has nothing to do with if you're Leonardo or Peter Max or, you know, somebody just doing chalk on the pavement. That's an artist. They're expressing themselves. Now, what I'm trying to do is capture someone who has a 9-to-5 frame of mind to where they go, wake up, eat their donut, smoke their cigarette, go to work, get on the train, come home, and do the same thing over and over and over again. Now, what I'm trying to do as an artist is stop that 9-to-5 frame of mind for them to look at my piece of artwork, whether they hate it or love it, and think something they wouldn't have thought of in that 9-to-5 frame of mind. To stop someone dead in their tracks and for them to think something that they wouldn't have never thought about, whether they agree with their piece of artwork or not, has become a piece of my artwork as well. I rarely go onto a piece of canvas knowing what I'm gonna do. It's right then and there. When I do live paintings and all that, people ask me, do you know what you're gonna paint? And No, I don't. I just go at it, whether it's a TV coming out of a guy's mouth, a guy's, you know, body coming out of another guy's head. There's no method to the madness. It's just trying to captivate what I'm thinking at the time, also captivating the audience and having them connect to the painting that I've painted. Well, I mean, it's grabbing a pencil or a paintbrush. It's like grabbing your mind in your hand. People grab now from my paintings and submerge what they've been through in their life in the painting. They see it captivated in a frame that they've been through, and whether it's positive or negative, it's totally completed what I want to complete, and that's having them think about the piece of artwork. Years after that, go home, I remember this art show, I don't even remember the artist's name, but I remember the piece of artwork that was painted. And like I said, that's a piece of artwork in itself. I'm Daniel Quiñones, raised in Houston, H-Town, A-Leaf, my backyard, SoCal, making dreams come to reality.